They've come back to a hero's welcome here in Japan. They had about 200 fans waiting for them early this morning at the airport, about an hour and a half out of Tokyo. Now, many of these people didn't even realize that Japan had a women's football team before this World Cup happened, and they certainly weren't strong supporters. But the whole nation has got behind this team. It really is an inspiring story, and many people are very excited that Japan has won the World Cup. Now, as you say, they did have a press conference just about an hour ago. In it, we heard from the coach, we heard from all the players, but in particular, the team captain, Hamara Sawa. Now, so this is her fifth World Cup and the only World Cup that Japan has actually won. She's also been involved in three Olympics. She had hinted that she was going to retire after this particular World Cup, but she says now she has the gold medal. She wants to go on to the 2012 London Olympics and see if they can get a gold medal there as well. Let's listen to what she said.
Thank you very much for your support. It has been a long, long way for us to reach to the top of the world. And I'm very thankful and enjoying. So thank you again for your support. I hope we will host World Cup games in Japan sometime.
Now, there was also some touching moments as they talked about what Japan's been through over the past few months. Of course, that March 11th earthquake and tsunami and the nuclear and political crises that are still going on. Sawa did mention that, and the fact that they had watched some of that footage before some of the games to try and inspire them. And she said that those people, those victims of the tsunami, had supported the team and given their support, so they wanted to give something back in return, and what they gave back in return was the World Cup.